So, first stage, first impressions, is it living up to your expectations of driving the iconic Quattro?
Yeah, it's a great fun to be honest, a really, really nice feeling to drive, and just took it a little bit steady in some places. I didn't want to push too much on the limit on the first stage, try to get the right feeling, and then we will see at the when we go more stages to push more.
But everything's working fine?
Yeah, everything is working fine, no problems at all.